And then he reminds us of what the shepherds did after they had seen the Christ child. They not only spread the word abroad, but glorified and praised God for the things they had heard and seen. That was worship. Let's hear how the shepherds praised God for sending their king.
The shepherds returned, glorified and praising God for all the things that they have heard and seen, and for just as they have been told.
Today, as we prepare for our celebration of Jesus' birth, let's do as the shepherds did and joyfully share the good news of his birth and present to him our gifts of praise.